Look, so I'm about to show you right now how I record my vocals. I got a Mac right here, and on it, the most simple program, GarageBand. That's how I do it. I do got Logic and other stuff, but it's way too complex. I feel like GarageBand is just nice and simple, and I'm able to mix my vocals pretty good on it. So anyway, I'm about to remix Switch Lanes by Ritz real quick, show you how I mix it down. So this one's for my homie Travis, by the way. So yeah, let's get right to it. Okay, so now we're in GarageBand. I got the beat already put into GarageBand, but that's pretty much the first thing you want to do is get your beat, lay that out. Next thing I do is I go to Master Track in the right hand corner. I go to Hip Hop. I go to Hip Hop Excite. Sometimes Hip Hop Basic, Hip Hop Pump Up, but for this song I did Hip Hop Excite. You could play around with all the different effects. Okay, then I go to Mel Basic. I go to edit. All right, and then I choose Speech Enhancer. Click on that square. I go to Mel Solo. Ooh. And check the box for voice type. Exit that out. I go to Track Reverb. Click the box. I go down to Vocal Excite. Then I lower the reverb volume to about 24, 23. Exit that out. I then go down to the bottom box and I select clear vocals right there. And then up to you, I usually go to 13% echo. And then also, depending on what you want to do, you could either shut this extra reverb off or keep it on. I keep it on. I also check the box up here for noise gate. It just kind of eliminates like breathing and different stuff like that you don't want on your track. All right, and then after that, you know, go ahead and record. And then also, bass reduction. I like my bass reduction at about 180 to 220 Hz, depending on the track. And then for voiceovers, I just go to track pan, and then I'll go to like negative maybe 12 to 16, depending on that. And then of course, you know, turn it up a little bit, the volume. And this is how I turn it up. I never really mess with the volume over here. I pretty much keep that the same, but I do turn the beat up a little bit. And then when I'm done, I always, the master volume, I turn all the way up. Then I export song to a disc. But yeah, it should sound something like this.
Show up and it begins. We ain't bringing the weed thins, bringing the liquor, bringing the bomb. Parties are going all weekend long. We going insane like Saddam. My girl's my bomb, then Vietnam. Table is set, playing beer pong. Getting hype just hearing your song. Shawty is wet, appears in a thong. Living life like nothing is wrong.
Trying in